All right, listen up. We're heading for Ionor. Our mission is to clear the town of enemies and evacuate the civilians. Keep your eyes open and be careful. We're not immortal. Questions?
This is Ionor. We received a distress call. The town is being attacked by birds. The town's residents are in hiding. We need to find and evacuate them.
Cassian, report.
I'm getting a lot of interference. Something is jamming the signal. I'll try to fix it.
Where did the signal come from?
It came from somewhere in the center of town. I can't pinpoint an exact location.
Don't just stand there, get a move on!
Help me! Thank you. I thought they'd tear me apart. When the creatures started coming in, everybody panicked. People screamed, and I ran. The headmen told us to go to the barn and barricade ourselves in. And I fell behind when I went to get something from my house.
You can come out.
Come out! It's safe now!
Thank the gods! You got them all!
Thank you. Thank you!
You're our saviors.
We're saved.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We thought it was the end of us.
Burn! Hold them back!
Come on, come on! You won't take me alive!
It seems we have guests. Kill him.
I can't believe it. birds thought you were dead. Couldn't they smell you? And you don't have a scratch on you. You must be immortal. You were born under a lucky star. Come on, it's my duty to bring you to Alienor now.
Look at that. The capital in all its beauty. Nothing else like it.
Yep, we're lucky. Not every day you meet an immortal.
Immortal, really?
Why don't you find out?
Zibit, have some respect.
Okay, prep for arrival. Almost there.
Welcome to Alienor. I take it you had a pleasant trip. I am Harida. I will help you settle into your new life.
You are among the chosen. Eli, the great guardian god, managed to share part of his life essence with us before his departure into realms unknown. This power will pass on to Aelion's most worthy daughters and sons for as long as our bloodlines endure. Immortality is bestowed on you to protect our world. Destined to wield immense might and great authority, perhaps one day you will be the one to take Eli's place.
Remember to use your new powers wisely and with kindness. But to do that, you must first learn to control them. I know someone who can help you with that. You should talk to Flavius. He is no ordinary god. His vocation is science, but don't let that discourage you. He is a miracle worker in his own way. He is waiting for you. Now...
Every time I hear there's another immortal, I wonder why it isn't me.
Do you want to be immortal?
I wish I could visit the training hall. It would be nice to feel like an immortal. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
A rookie! Hello. Liking immortality? Not getting to your head? Oh, my manners. I'm Flavius. I'm trying to advance science here while others are waving their sword. Of course I'm serious. Aside from me, no one's even trying to understand how things work in this world. Oh, right. This is my holographic form. No time to flit about. And there's so many immortals nowadays. Just so much to do. Right, back to business. Well, what are we waiting for? That transport capsule? You're getting in. I'll join you in the training hall. The hall's completely virtual. I've been doing all of our training here, ever since my lab was nearly destroyed. First, you'll need to pick a class. I'll show you how. Pick an available class, and you'll learn its basic abilities. How about that for a miracle of science? Of course, you can always change your class, at any time. In a tricky situation, you have the Argus system to offer you advice. And of course, I invented it.
cryomancer can cause significant damage from a distance. The paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage, but high survivability. In a group... Lightbinder attacks from a distance, inflicts less damage than the Cryomancer, but has a higher survivability. This basic support class is important in any group. Their powers are aimed at protecting their team. Lightbinder attacks from a distance, inflicts less damage than the Cryomancer, but has a higher survivability. This basic support class is important in any group. The Cryomancer can cause significant damage from a distance. However, they do not last long in close combat, so they try to avoid it. Their role in... The Paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage, but high survivability. In a group, they draw the enemy's attention to themselves. They are a simple...
Remember, you're a Paladin. Use your combo attacks. What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability. Strong, but few in number, should be killed one by one. Use abilities that inflict significant damage to a single target. You can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them. Deal a finishing strike. Send it out with a bang.
Everything. Did you like it? I don't normally hand out the divine form. It's not even in this training course, but that was an emergency. Someday, you'll be able to use it without my assistance. In the real world, and not just a virtual space. Oh, it's nothing. Do your best, and the desired results will follow suit. There are many troubles on Aelion, and the most crucial one is invasions. Go fight. Go save lives. Go make friends and gain more followers, and you will eventually become strong enough to take the next step and become a junior god. I am beginning to sound like Harita. That's it for now. You can return to the Divine Observatory or wherever you need to go. You can stay if you like, but I can't promise any more fun.